James has paired off with Ndumi, so we need a new miss for Bliss. Say hi to Cassie, our student from Vereniging. Hello, Cassie. Now, the love lift is fully reloaded now, and our next lads most definitely one in a million. Let the shaka meet the queens. Single man, reveal yourself. The floor is yours. Please shine.
My name is Simphiwe. I'm from Newcastle, currently staying in Johannesburg. Umguni uyeyeye ugumede.
Okay. Simphiwe from Newcastle. So, ladies, if he's not Mr. Right, turn off the lights. Lights are on, Simphiwe.
Yeah, man.
Is that a lot of pressure?
History is being made, you know? It's not a lot of pressure.
Do you get this when you're out in public? Do women just...
They just notice me, eh?
Yeah?
Yeah.
All right, let's speak to some of the ladies. Cats, your light is on, but you've got a very serious and focused face. Like, you look like you're intent on taking him out. Yeah?
I like being picked up. Okay. So midgets wouldn't be able to do that.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Yes, he's high. No, my light is on, right?
Yeah.
Yes, I want him to pick me up.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
But he might be tall and weak. Like, how do you know he can pick you up?
I doubt. Wanna try?
You wanna try?
You wanna try?
Yeah, I'm gonna try. Let's
do it. See if he can pick you up.
Yeah, right?
I'm good. How are you? Let's do that. Let's keep it going.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Okay. You're supposed to pick her up and put her down. Somebody who got very excited, couldn't contain her energy, is Shawnee. Woo! Shawnee! What was it? Was it the dancing? Is it the look? What was it?
I'm a musical.
Right.
So, your track, sick, love it.
Your ideal man.
I dig it. Your charisma, everything that you got, your style. You got swag, bro.
Thank you.
Okay, girls, you know the drill. Keep your light on if you are turned on.
I like going out, I like chilling out with my friends. I'm a very adventurous person. I like bungee jumping, skydiving, ice skating. Well, I'm looking for a pretty woman who's sophisticated, who likes going out, who's tall, but not taller than me. Ladies, you must keep your lights on because look at this box, man. You surely want to take me out. My biggest achievement so far is coming to Johannesburg from a small town in Newcastle and getting a job. Because I came to Johannesburg on my own, I need a companion, someone to share my new moments with.
Woo! Okay! All right! Sylvia, not bad. Are you happy with the result?
I'm happy with the results.
Okay.
I couldn't manage that pressure.
Do you regret saying anything in that video?
No, I don't regret anything.
All right, let's go speak to the ladies. Luzine, your light is still on. Oh, she gave me the eyes as well. What do you like about Simphiwe?
You said you love adventure. I'm an adventurous person. I love heights, I love risks, I love extreme sports. So I think we would get along.
Yeah, for sure.
Are you happy with taking care of him since he's unemployed?
Don't worry, I'll get a job.
I'm sorry.
Don't worry, I'll help you tap out your CV.
There you go. There you go. All right. How are you feeling?
Oh, good, oh, good.
It's looking good. Our boy Simphiwe from Newcastle is still in the running for a date. But will the girls keep their lights on after round three? Off you go to get changed. If he survives this round, he could be whisking off the girl of his dreams on a hot date in the Zulu Kingdom. Welcome back, Simphiwe. Now, girls, remember, keep the light on if you're turned on. Oh. Simphiwe, you've got yourself a date! Yeah. There are 9 lights still on, so we still got a tough task ahead of us. Let me speak to the ladies. Not Nella, but Yonela. You were the first to switch off there. What happened?
I was expecting to perform like some.
You were expecting me to perform Chris Brown's track.
No, I was expecting you to like stay true to one thing. I feel like you're a bit lopsided. Do you know how to do the nene?
No, I don't know. Can you show me?
Let me show you.
Okay, all right. Okay, okay.
Face this way.
Okay.
Listen.
Wow. Lolita?
Yes. Joe?
Your light is on?
Yes. Definitely.
Is he not too tall for you?
No, not at all.
What do you like about him?
Everything.
Why are you,
hugging
your...
Take me, Simphiwe.
All right, well done, Simphiwe. You've made it to the final round. The date is definitely on the cards. Now you've got the power.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Whoa. Do what? Do you even know what you're doing? he's like, I'll take all of them. All right, Simphiwe, I'm giving you this chance to bring it down to just 2 girls. Off you go and turn off the lights of the girls that don't royal your kingdom.
Thanks.
All right. Come on, guys, who should he pick? You know what? It's never easy. It's always difficult.
It's always difficult.
Why did you leave Sylvia and Natasha? What is it about them that turned you on?
Like, look at Natasha. Mm. She's hot.
Yeah.
She's sexy. Then look at Sylvia. She's 30.
So now it's between Sylvia and Natasha. But which one do you want to take out on a date? They know everything about you, but what do you want to know about them? Simphiwe, you've got just 1 question. Fire away.
So, ladies, if you were to cook for me traditional meal, what would it be?
Oh, a romantic dinner. Look at Sylvia, she's like, I got this. Natasha's like,
do you know what? Okay, there's something that's actually in your tradition and in my tradition.
Okay.
Which is samp and beans.
Mm. Wow. Samp and beans. Sylvia, what would you cook?
Any dumb ball, huh?
That's good.
nenkukhu yokuhlaba.
Two very different answers here, but before you decide, there's something you should know. One of these two beautiful, lovely ladies between Natasha and Sylvia are getting a tattoo on their neck very soon. So, it's decision time. Will it be Sylvia or Natasha? Turn one girl off,
Sylvia.
Take one girl out. Congratulations, Sylvia, and congratulations, Simphiwe. Hard luck, Natasha. All right, now I can finally reveal that it was actually Sylvia who's getting the tattoo. Are you okay with that?
I'm okay with that.
Yeah?
I'm also getting a tattoo, like, soon.
Wow! Are you happy with this young man?
I am.
Yeah?
100%.
Do you feel... you feel like the... You two are off to the Zulu Kingdom! Off you go! It has been 3 dates. We had Mobs and Ted, Ndumi and James, and of course, Sylvia and Simphiwe. We'll see how they get on with their dates next week when I'll be trying to pair up my flirty 30 again. Until next time, girls, lights out, all out.